was something cool happening at Glasscraft, something new.
We have raw materials for artists, hobbyists, and scientific blowers. The glass itself, of course, that we have in tubes and rods.